The power of the enemy is growing. Sauron will use his puppet Saruman to destroy the people of Rohan.
March to Helm's Deep! Leave none alive!
Isengard has been unleashed.
Come back! Take a few of these, if you don't mind! Swiftly attack these and look!
Thank you. magic. Not their arrows are sung. Thin their ranks.
Gandalf, help me clear the causeway.
Bring up the banner. Kill them all.
We cannot wait to Aragorn.
Coming, Aragorn!
Terrible, his retribution swift. The battle for Helm's Deep is over. The battle for Middle-earth is about to begin. We'll be right back. The eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly. It was in this moment that all that must be done became terribly clear to me. I would weave a plan for a great war, yet count upon others as agents of our fate. It was the destiny of Aragorn, heir to the throne, to lead this war. I foresaw warriors of every race fighting as companions alongside him. Together we would spring a great trap before the walls of Minas Tirith. But in truth, our war is but a diversion. For to destroy Sauron utterly, the ring must be taken to Mount Doom. And for this, our fate would lie in the hands of two small hobbits. For they, like us, will be in great peril.